They use US dollars and prices are about the same.